Hello! In this video, I'm going to show you how to complete an unsupervised image classification in QGIS using the SCP or semi-automatic classification plugin extension. Let's get started. The first step is to source your ortho imagery. You can do that in Equator. Log in or create a new account. Search for your project location using the search bar. Go to the Data tab, scroll down until you find ortho imagery. Click on it. Under Site Location, scroll to the end, click on the plus button to create a new site. You can use the default site boundary or create your own. Don't forget to name your site and click Create Site. Then press Generate. Your ortho imagery will show up on the screen and in the layers menu. Download your ortho imagery by clicking the download button. Choose your format, choose your coordinate system, and click generate. Next step, open QGIS and add the ortho image that you just downloaded from Equator as a raster. So go to layer, data source manager, and raster. Under source heading, locate your ortho image. Click Add. Now we're going to complete the unsupervised image classification. Go to SCP, Show Plugin, navigate to the band set, add your ortho image. Still in the SCP plugin dialog box, select Band Processing and Clustering from the left menu. Once your parameters are set, under the input heading, click Run. Your unsupervised image classification will appear. And that is how you create unsupervised image classification in QGIS using the SCP plugin. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.